And we're going to repeat this step 48 times.
Next step, we're gonna seal the bolts with the sealant.
And this is day 2 of installation. Now we're going to install L brackets from Iron Reach and prepare everything for the racking.
On this area of the roof, we do L brackets, and the solar panel is going to be almost flush with the roof.
And the next step, install all rails. We're using Iron Reach XR100 rails.
As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.